Given sine of x dx plus y dy equals 0, and y is equal to negative 2 when x is 0. Find y, if x equals pi. First, we have to separate the variables x and y. Then, we divide the whole equation by negative y dy, making the equation equal to 1. Then, we have to integrate the numerator and denominator with the given limits, and one of the choices.